A car flipped onto the fence of an Interstate 17 overpass in Phoenix, injuring two people. Witnesses say the car was speeding prior to the accident. According to car accident attorney Kyle Israel, speeding accidents are often the most deadly.